Hola Dreamers! For all of you that are curious about the story behind the art on my shirt, here it is. The story is a legend told by the Huichol people. Los Huicholes are an indigenous group from Mexico that originated from San Luis Potosí, but moved to Nayarit, Jalisco, Zacatecas, and Durango many years ago. However, every year, some Huixaritas or Huicholes journey back to San Luis to honor and pay respect to the peyote, or peyote in English. Just to be clear, this is a legend, so it has been shared from generation to generation, so the story might be told slightly different depending on who you're listening to. This is the legend of the blue deer. Many years ago, los Huicholes were having trouble getting food and water. The land was dry, and everyone in the village was getting sick. So one day, the elders and wise men and women got together and had a sharing circle, and decided to send four of the strongest men to hunt. The next day, four men went out to hunt, carrying a bow and an arrow. These four men represent the four elements: fire, water, air, and earth. The four men walked and walked and walked for days, until they were very tired. All of a sudden, far away, they saw a big, strong, and beautiful deer. So they started running behind him. However, the deer saw how tired these guys were and gave them a chance to rest and sleep it off. The next day, the deer woke them up to keep the race going. Finally, they got to the entrance of Wirikuta, a place where one of the spirits of earth resides. There, the four men saw the deer disappear right in front of their eyes. One of them threw an arrow into the air in frustration. And then something magical happened. The arrow fell in the middle of a deer-shaped bunch of peyote cacti. The peyotes were shining together, emanating a turquoise light. The men were confused and amazed by what happened and decided to bring the peyotes back to their village. As soon as they got there, they told the story to the wise men and women and started sharing the peyote with everyone. The plant cured the sick and served as food and water. The village came back to life. And ever since then, the Huicholes venerate the deer and the peyote, and they consider it their spirit guide. And as I said at the beginning of the story, the Huicholes still journey back every year from the Sierra Huichola to Wirikuta to keep this bond alive, and to ask their spirit guide to keep providing food, rain, and health to their village. As you can see, this art is a representation of that journey, as well as the artistic input of the creator. I bought this shirt in La Peña de Bernal, in a store called Larva. Nowadays, you can actually find them online at larva.com.mx. I also wanted to show you some Huichol art. Thanks for watching!